wash our hands to avoid coronavirus.
Hi guys, I'm back. Guys, let's get started. These are the ingredients. Flour,
eggs, sugar, butter, water, and I'm molding it with a banana leaf.
Combine all the ingredients. Pour the flour in the mixing bowl.
The sugar. Next, eggs. This butter. Then water. And mix it well. Guys, this is now batter. Let's grease the pan. So guys, let's transfer it to a molding pan. Next, let's pour the batter.
Here's now my bibingka.
Let's just try it now.
Hi guys, thank you for watching. I hope you like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Bye.